Yeah, Mark, get
ahead and talk about playing with the big guys. I'm in a little town called Arroyo Grande, about 3 miles from Pismo Beach. Is that a Roger? A 10-4. All righty. Yep. They've been running on hamburgers down here on the beach all day and all night long. Practically all year long. We just have a ball here. But we can sure use some rain out here. We're in a drought in this area. Anyway, I'll get on out here. Catch you later. Coffee. Head clear.
Hello, Big Red. Hello, Big Red, 198. 198, South Central Florida, waving.
Oh, yeah, well, the weed killer, Carveret said hello. I'm out.
Yeah, buddy, up our Copperhead. Yeah, buddy, up our Copperhead. Rubber duck. Rubber duck. South Central Florida, waving.
Florida, on its way on up the coast there on the east side. Man, it was bad. Terrible. Man, it's made a mess. All those people in that flood area. Catch you later. I'm clear.
Where'd you go there, weed killer? How about it, weed killer? Been a while, my friend. 913 South Central Florida waving.
And Rogers, yeah, I just heard about that earthquake this morning on the news in Oklahoma. Wow. Anyway, okay, I'll get on out here. Starting to get heavy on there. Copperheads on the side.
More time for that weed killer. How about a weed killer? 913 South Central Florida with that wave.